1922-41.
You know this guy?
Who?
This crazy guy?
I know many crazy guys. Six female international referees in Spain, one is not referee for Spain. So if it's referee from Spain, it's referee from Spain is me, Paula, Ana, Olivia and Carmen.
Olivia.
She was last weekend in Innsbruck. She doesn't referee official tournaments, just G1s. Problems with again. Years ago. With me?
No.
It's one of my best friends.
One of my best friends.
One of my best friends.
Attention, please. Kiva Rusinian, Dusha Sagar, Turkey.
The
Sagar has problems like any other referee from Spain.
Your match has been Maria Kiva Sinan from Turkey and
We studied the same.
We moved to call number three.
She said she's a judge, but
the new match number is
3.6.1. The mother, her mother is a judge.
She was in Iran, she always studied. Because the uncle for her, he worked in the, or she worked in the ambassador.
I don't
the
know.
The Spanish ambassador. Half is
I don't know that her mother is a judge and her father is a sergeant. But I don't know about the rest of the family. No, but he's been Thalai in charge of inviting referees.
No, no, if they ask you some ID, you remember. I know her name. That's why she's very good. She has the most respect. When you talk to her, if you are raising the matters, then she'll respect you. She'll listen. For the Mediterranean, who is in charge? Not you. You don't know anything.
I have nothing to do with Mediterranean games. It's Philippe Boudreau, it's TV.
Attention please. Pizza Senia from Venomous National Team. That's a
old
from Bulgaria.
No, not education. No, I don't know exactly what it is.
Your match has been moved to call number 3. Your new match number is 3-2-7-4-1.
How is it with your comments? Everything is okay now?
Patrizia Semia from Belarus National Team at Saoro Agrora from Bulgaria.
1,100 kilometers from Malaga, so...
The new match number is 3,000
kilometers from Malaga. So...
I know one lady Iranian coming from Sweden.
If this is Spain, Malaga is here, I live here. So,
okay.
Come on.
Okay. No, I think maybe...